Animalar Engineering College, affiliated to Anna University, Chennai. An initiative by the Department of Electrical and Electronics Engineering to learn the 2 marks of the subject Power Quality, Unit 3 Harmonics, which is presented by Dr. D. Cyrus Stephen. Define harmonics. The distortion of the waveform is termed as harmonics if the distortion is a periodic or an integral multiple of the fundamental frequency. Define harmonic frequency. The frequency which is an integral multiple of the fundamental frequency is called as harmonic frequency, which is given by fh is equal to h into f0, where h is the harmonic number and f0 is the fundamental frequency. What are the sources of harmonics? The sources of the harmonics are commercial loads and industrial loads. The commercial loads include single phase power supplies, fluorescent lightings, adjustable speed drives, and the industrial loads include 3-phase converters, DC and AC drives, arcing devices, and saturable devices. Define parallel resonant frequency. The parallel resonant frequency is the frequency at which the parallel resonance occurs, during which the reactance of the capacitor and the distribution system cancels each other. Differentiate transients and harmonics. The transients have frequencies only for a short duration of time. The harmonics occur under steady state condition. The frequencies of the transients are the natural frequencies, and the frequencies of the harmonics are the integral multiples of the fundamental frequency. The transients dissipate within few cycles, whereas the harmonics exist in the system continuously. The transients occurs due to the switching operation of the capacitors. Similarly, the harmonics occurs due to the continuous operation of the loads, which are of non-linear type. The transients can be analyzed by time domain analysis, whereas harmonics are analyzed based on frequency domain method. What are the effects of harmonics? The effects of harmonics are in capacitors, transformers, induction motors, telecommunication lines, energy meters, and demand meters. In capacitors, it causes high voltage distortion due to the resonance. Similarly, in transformer, it influences the RMS current, eddy current losses, and core losses. In motors, it causes heating, vibration, and high pitch noises. In case of telecommunication lines, it causes interferences. In energy meter and demand meter, it causes metering errors. Define interharmonics. The sum of two or more pure sine wave with a different amplitude, where the frequency of each sinusoid is not an integral multiple of the fundamental frequency, will lead to non-periodic distorted waveform, which is given by fih is equal to h into f0, where h is the interharmonic number, f0 is the fundamental frequency. What are the sources of interharmonics? The sources of interharmonics are adjustable speed drives, PWM inverters, active filters, power conditioning equipments, and induction furnaces. What are the effects of interharmonics? The interharmonics causes overheating, flickers, voltage fluctuations, interfaces, energy meters and demand meter errors. Define total harmonic distortion. Total harmonic distortion is a measure of the effective value of the harmonic component of a distorted voltage or current waveform, which is given by THT is equal to root of summation of h greater than 1 h max m h square divided by m1, where m1 refers to the voltage or current and m h refers to the RMS value of the harmonic component of the voltage or current. What are the advantages of total harmonic distortion? The heat released during distortion voltage is applied across a resistive load is determined. Additional losses can also be determined. define total demand distortion. Total demand distortion is a per-phase harmonic current distortion against the full load demand of the electrical system. TDD is equal to root of H is equal to 2 to H max IH squared divided by IL, where IL is the peak or maximum demand load current and the fundamental frequency component. Define voltage distortion and current distortion. Voltage distortion is any deviation from the nominal sine wave of the AC voltage. The similar definition can also be applied for current distortion, but the voltage distortion and the current distortion are not the same. The effects over load and power system due to voltage and current distortions can be resolved in a different manner. Thank you.